everybody! This is Andrew Hughes, Critic reviewer of games, movies, and TV series on the universe. And today we are back with more Mega Man X2. Last time, we learned about the X Hunters and the Zero Parts that they have. But unfortunately, things would be easier if we had the part, but unfortunately, we missed it. So for right now, we're not going to focus on the X Hunters. We're just going to focus being the rest of these bosses. Starting with Bubble Crab. Alright. Easier if we have one sub tank available to help us out. And thank goodness for the wheel move there. Hang on, I gotta check something here. Okay, come on, I can get it. Yep. I'm gonna check that later. Cause there was a heart container over there. Would definitely be helpful. Hup! I may grab the other upgrades off camera. Maybe because of the fact I can't seem to hit it right. But that will be still at before we go to the final bosses. Alright, there we go. Up, up. And pull up the wheel. And there's Bubble Crab. I swear, my sister was watching, and well, one sister in particular. Never go crap crazy, but yeah! Mission complete! And we got the bubble splash! Not bad. You know, let's go off route a little bit and battle against the crystal snail. All right, there's the next hunter here. Again. Feel my robot arm! We got an X hunter! Thank you. You know, if you guys remember the last episode, searches again, and we got the gotta get my robot back. Yow! Okay, that was a mess up. But they're moving. Okay, here we go. Now this is where we can go. That's Flame Stack as an item we need. And the good news, we still got the sub tank. On the bad side, we got a... All right. Yeah, we don't have enough time! Yeah, we didn't have enough time to get the heart tank. I'll fiddle, like I said earlier, I'll fiddle around off screen. And we missed the opportunity to get another X Hunter. Okay, I'm not sure how I did that. Oh, there we go, there we go. There we go. And we do have that sub tank. Yeah. Yeah! I may have failed, but you'll never live to see zero. All right, there we go. Upsy doodle, up, up. All right. Pull out the bubbles. And let's take care of Flame Stack. Oh my god, I basically cornered him with bubbles! Fucking bubbles! Aha! And we got... Speed Burner! have time for one last fight. And like I said, since we're not getting all of them, let's deal with Crystal Snail next. Nope, let's finish these off, then we'll go on, then we'll end, you know, because of the stages actually being shorter than they are, I... Because of how, short... levels are, we'll finish off all the bosses, then we'll end the episode. Yeah, one of the reasons.
Mega Man X, enter this capsule. This enhancement will modify your radar optics. It uses some energy, but with it, you will be able to see objects that you could not see before. Good luck, Mega Man.
Ah, yeah! Down the road. Yeah! Of course I had to fall down the hole. Oh! it just becomes Indiana Jones there. Here, give me some help. All right. So we will need the Magnemite. Come on! Well, on the plus side, we can still get it. Can't slide on these walls. All right, we got some help. That should do it. Surtis is here. Thank you. Okay, I might end it after this boss fight. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to get some more help. Because, yeah, that's not gonna cut it. I'll take that extra life, though. Big one. Oh, well, so far that looks alright. Slide back for a few more times. Just doesn't want to hop around too much. But fine. Let's just go fight the snail. Because it's kind of apparent that the game does not want me to upgrade my health tank. At least for right now. Twice wasn't it easier that time around. Okay, come on. Boom! And down he goes. That snail tried to slow me down. But, yay! And with that, we got the Crystal Hunter. And we're gonna save here for now. Next time we're gonna complete the last two, and we're gonna end the episode one. So yeah, next time. Just gonna be the final two, then we're gonna take a break so I can collect all of the necessary stuff, and then we'll face the final two. But until next time, everybody, see you all next time. Mouse!